I regret the time that I got high and wrote a hit song and it made me insane amounts of coin. Coin I used to buy more drugs and a motorboat and a house for my mom.